this highway for some reason, for some reason. I'm gonna keep rolling down this highway for some reason, for some reason. He didn't mean for me to sit around the house and whine, but his folks out there don't know where they're going when they die. And Jesus put me out here on this highway for some reason, for some reason. Not long ago I was down on myself, I could not help myself, much less than anyone else. He said, it's not about you, son, it's time that you know. And from that moment on, I knew where I would go. Jesus put me out here on this highway for some reason, for some reason. I'm gonna keep rolling down this highway for some reason, for some reason. He didn't mean for me to sit around the house and whine, but there's folks out there who don't know where they're going when they die. And Jesus put me out here on this highway for some reason, for some reason. It's a aimless like me, is as close as the answer you'll find on your knees. And you'll be at peace and you'll know it's the truth. Then you'll understand why I do what I do. Jesus puts us out here on this highway for a reason, for a reason. Now I know I'm out here on this highway for a reason, for a reason. I don't wanna travel like you, you might say. Well, right there where you are can be your own highway. Jesus puts us out here on this highway for a reason, for a reason. We're gonna keep rolling down this highway for a reason, for a reason. He didn't mean for me to sit around the house and whine, when there's folks out there who don't know where they're going when they die. Jesus puts us out here on this highway for some reason, for some reason.